Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham Origins Anthology Series, you know, whichever piece you're watching it from, but we're poisoned. Copperhead got us. We say Black Mask, but can we save ourselves? I don't know. We need to find some of your poison so we can scan it, so let's hop into this evidence scanner. As always, I'm IMunKii, and this is
Batman.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison.
Okay. I'm a genius. I'm the world's greatest detective.
Loading analysis. A neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Fair enough, Alfred, fair enough. Okay, before you start messing with me, I'm just gonna do this real quick. Interesting. Let's get more armor first, though. Alright, back. You can go back to scaring me now, Copperhead. It's fine. You poisoned me, I get it. This is as fast as I can move.
To get back to ground level.
Hey man, I can't tell if you're poisoned or just a little drunk. I mean, it could be a little bit of both. Maybe you just need some water. Do you need some water? Do you need some water, Bruce?
I need to get back to ground level.
Oh no, she is the door.
Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
No, Alfred, no! If I turn around, you can't see me. See? See how genius that move was?
You could have saved me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing?
I mean,
you're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You were kind of like really corrupt and like in on it. I'm not saying that you deserved it or anything, but like, you maybe brought it upon yourself, would be a way to put it. Hello, sir. Are you still dead here? Good to know. Let's go up.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? You savior, you're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone. We'd be better off without you.
God, the lip movement's so creepy. Cause like stuck in the Jakku face. Like, oh my god.
You have to save me.
I mean, you wouldn't necessarily still be alive, just so that we're aware, cause the Joker probably still would have done what he did, even if I'm not here. So. Did you just scratch my balls? That That is my no-no square, Copperhead. How dare you? How rude. She had to have been a gymnast at some point in her life, right? Did she just whip her arm back in after I broke that shit? What the f- Oh, I actually can target her. I don't have to kill all the other ones first. That's actually really good to know. I would say more than some. Come here, bitch. Oh, she ran. What the?
Get the antidote, Batman.
How does she just let me do this in the middle of the fight? She's horrible. She's a horrible assassin.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long.
You believe that? Later, bitch.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
You just did.
I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Dumb bitch. A stupid bitch.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Captured. Sweet. Yeah, I'm the one that's gonna regret it. Good one.
I should destroy the canister before moving on.
The canister that's... canister was not there.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Thanks, Alfred. You're the best.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Oh. Not this Gotham City radio tower right here. It's not tall enough. Got it. Yum. The sniper up here? Hold up, boys. Why are there so many people up here? Oh, he sees me! Stop that. Get the signal first, Alfred, and then I'll go do whatever the fuck you said. Yeah, there's no bullcrap with the Joker. It's just, I'll kill you if you don't do what I say. Now what? Oh, I just stand here. How convenient.
There. I just need to track the signal to hit.
Is this thing up here?
Location.
Poison. 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 This does not look like a place for poison. Maybe down below? Poison? I don't see any. Might be underneath. Right down there, my bro. Hold up. Yeet.
You're safe.
Oh, the wrong button. Oops. Really? Just gonna go for the gun? Criminals these days. Must be a new Gotham.
Executioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Excellent. Good to know, Batman.
Joker's booked out the Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
Oh! I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. It was a joke. Well. I just shit my pants. I don't know about you guys. So, how does one, you know, get into this building? Come on. There we go. Ow. Stop falling asleep. Stomp on his face. The real reason why I come over here? Is that seriously a fucking to me like that. Yoink. Secret knowledge no more, my knowledge, boy. Dude, this sniper needs to chill out. Sniper needs to chill out. No, I'm not. Real quick. Wrong one. Oh, that guy's... I didn't realize you were shielded. I am. I'm Batman. I think that's pretty special. And we calmly walk through the door. Stairs to lobby, out of service. Damn. It's never that easy. I don't think Brainerd really cares. As long as he gets paid, that's all he cares about. He's a crooked cop, man. Come on now. Car. Car crash. Nice. Alright, who wants to get a right toss in, mate? You're up. Who saw me? That's trash. Oh, fuck off. Hey. Oh. Ow. You guys are a bunch of jokers. Come on now. Good night. Royal Hotel. So, can I go? Nope, that's all I meant to do. There we go. What's up here? Is it just... Open the gate. Perfect. Good work, Batman. Good work. Hey, I recognize that. Elevator. All right. Well. I suppose we go up.
Sir, okay. Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that.
Alright. This might be... Yeah. I think we're gonna do this. Gotta go through that lobby door, but take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find. Gotta pop these balloons first to make my point. We're gonna call it here, guys. Hope everyone has enjoyed this episode. Hope you're having a good day tonight, whatever it happens to be while you're watching this. And I hope you don't end up like that guy. But I hope that you have a good one. And as always, it's been IMunKii, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye now.